All right, so we're out trail riding. He's got Solomon, just a really good, solid 14-hand, 7-year-old mule. Anybody can ride and get along with him. Imprinted at birth, friendly. And then I've got Sophie here, and she's a ranchy, real ranchy buckskin mule. She's a really nice animal. And goes real good, works the cattle, weaves or rope the mules, and moves stuff around in the pasture. Goes cross country through the woods good, hunts good. It's not mean to my dog or anything like that. But just gonna shoot a little bit of video of her. And, like I said, 8-year-old super nice buckskin mule.
Come over real willing.